we are staying at the condo, but we are our foods is squatter. We're staying at condo, but our food is squatter. Our condo is worth 7 million. One unit only, yeah, and only down payment that only. Huh? We put that 7 million. We had this condo for 7 million. Our parking lot is 500,000. My God, we have a lot of money, but our food is pansit only. We have pansit. We have dinuguan like that. My God, look at the dinuguan. Can't you see? Can't you see the dinuguan? My God, it's so dirty. Masarap na, madumi pa. Kagaya ni Didong, sabi niya. And then, damunggo. But, you know what? We are three, and there's two inside. But, the foods that we're going to eat is less than 100, because 30. 30, the rice is 10. 10, 10 plus dinuguan, 40. Plus dalawang munggo, 60. Plus dalawang, 70, 80. Only 80. My God, you eat this? You eat? Mag-80 ka. We are 5, but we only eat 80 pesos. So, and this one? But we are social now because we have this sinangag. Sinangag is worth 300 pesos. Because you know sinangag. Because our sinangag is, it's like, in Japanese we had, ano yung Japanese rice na ano? Chahang. In Chowking we have,
L'Oreal.
Hindi, L'Oreal ka dyan. Ano yung Chowking gali?
L'Oreal.
Hindi, yung ano?
Chowpan.
Yung Chowpan. Yan, we have Chowpan. But the very different thing why we have that special fried rice is the rice was cooked 2 days ago, so it was stuck in the rep 2 days, 2 nights, and then now we get outside, it's melting na, and then the smell is not that good, but the taste is good. Uy, nandyan, nandun sila sa baba, sa poolside, yung lalaki. O sige na, babay na, kakain lang kami mamaya ha, kain kami mamaya ha, bye bye.